I'm gonna skydive.
Yeah, I heard your wife is trying to get rid of you.
Yes. You've got a good life insurance policy.
Yeah, yeah. I already got the email. Don't worry, Cindy. Yeah, it's we'll meet later in the parking lot of Albertson. So how you doing? Are you excited?
I'm very excited.
Yeah.
I'm not really scared yet.
Yeah.
I think I might be.
But we haven't opened the door yet.
Right, right. Yeah. I think it'll hit me right about then.
Mm-hmm. I hope. Well, any famous last words for folks at home watching this?
No, I think I'll make it. So I'm not really. Yeah. I'm not saying any last words.
Well, I hope we make it. But I cross my fingers in the meantime. I will see you up there. Don't mess up.
Yay. Woo.
Everybody's joking now, the clock's run out, time's up, over, plow. Snap back to reality, oh, there goes gravity, oh, there goes rabbit. He choked, he's so mad, but he won't give up that. Is he know, he won't have it, he knows his whole back to these ropes. It don't matter, he's dope, he knows that, but he's pro. He's so stagnant, he knows when he goes back to this mobile home. That's when it's back to the lab again, yo, this old rhapsody. Better go capture this moment and hope it don't do better.
Today, I don't know what it is. Something's wrong with our eyes. We're seeing things in a different way, and God knows it ain't his. It sure ain't no surprise. Today, the light bulb's getting dim. There's meltdown in the sky. If you can judge a wise man by the color of his skin, Mister, you're a better man than I.
How was that, Steven?
Awesome! Do it again!
Cool, Steve, good job out there, brother!
Cool. Well, next time we'll get your wife too, right?
Yes, she's gotta go.
Too bad the insurance thing didn't work out, but. Alright, there's always another time.
By the way, Steven is a joke.